Hey, this video is gonna be on Scorpios. Now, of all the signs, Scorpio is the one that I have the most intimate relations with. I've had the most intimate relationship in my life with a Scorpio, and it will never happen again. That's all I can say. Because we weren't bound by choice. We were siblings, and initially we don't really get along, but because we grew up in the same household, we ended up having to deal with each other for a big portion of our childhood. But also, it's also created an aversion to Scorpios for myself. I can't stand them. Of all the signs, they're not the most unlikable signs, but in personal relationships, it's the most difficult for me to get along with them. And this is, of course, not the case in every scenario, but I noticed that they have a similar type of emotion every time, where it's just the venom stings, and it's just very difficult to be around such people that have such a thriving back dark side, and you don't even know how deep dark goes. And here are these people that are just like, they come from that entirely different side of life, and it's just so, it's like a really, it's like Pluto is their dominant planet ruling sign. Pluto is the planet that is unseen, it's forgotten, and it comes from the farthest reaches of the solar system. And just the molecules of a Scorpio are just completely different from everyone else's, because they, the type of organisms that rule that sign are like things like onions, scorpions, you know, like. There's something about their, you know, how every planet has different compositions. There's something about theirs that's very, well, for me, it would be like plastic, but robotic. It's weird. But anyway, notable celebrities include Jeffree Star, Cardi B, Bjork, or Bjork, I don't know how to pronounce, yeah, the interesting thing about Bjork is that she actually has Scorpio as her sun, moon, and ascendant, so it means she's triple the Scorpio. So if you're looking for a cut, clear picture of what a Scorpio's essence looks like, you should check out her music and art, because she just comes directly from that planet, man. That it's just, you know, completely from a totally different side of life that no one's heard of. But it's also very dark and emotional and piercing, shrill. It's raw in that way. They're all about revenge. They're all about getting back at those who hurt them, because usually from the earlier stages of a Scorpio's life, especially their teenage to adolescent preteen years, they experience a lot of abuse because of other people. people, and they're usually a victim of circumstance. And when they grow up, they always have this hidden vengeance against the world. And it's something that they grow to deal with, but they always have it locked away somewhere. And you know what they say, that the whole principle of life is sex and violence, and that's exactly what Scorpio's rule, the genitalia, and at the end of the day, it's blood combining with other people's blood to create more blood and more violence. That's the algorithm, the spreadsheet of the way life is supposed to work, according to, you know, heavy occultist teachings. That's been, when you look at it from, you know, summation point of everything, you know, why do they have wars in the first place, you know, countless wars, what's all of that about, the sacrifice, it's to establish, because the way that, events work is that they can be influenced by negative energies through blood sacrifice. And if you see that as the way that wars have coincided with immense social strife in societies and civilizations, you could see that link repeats itself, and that's the way that they cast humanity in eternal slavery and things like that. I really don't know what else to say about Scorpios other than, you know, some of them are real great, but, you know, only from a distance. You can't get close to them, because, I mean, at least not me, because I'm not that type of person that can heal with that brooding despair and just really dark persona in general. That's the energy they represent. So, hope you enjoy this video, and hope to see you soon again.